just knew I wanted to do something different and do the music that spoke true to my heart. You know, bang, bang. I wrote on a plane ride home from L.A. I was watching the Whitney Houston documentary.